Hi, if you do see the 0xC004074, the Windows 10 Pro or other activations error. So that is telling Windows is unable to reach your company activation services. In such cases, we can easily fix this. Friend, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, open the command prompt. So we have to execute few commands here. Let me type cmd in the Windows search bar, right click on that and select run as administrator. Now say yes to continue. Here you need to type sfc space /scan now, then press enter. It will scan for corrupted files on your Windows operating system and repair them. So let's be patient, it may take 1 to 2 minutes to complete. Guy, I will be back once it finished. Okay friend, the first command is processed. Now type exit to exit the command prompt. Now as a second step, go to the Windows search bar and search for troubleshooting. You'll find troubleshooting settings, open that. Now scroll down. Now make sure we are on the troubleshoot section. So click on the additional troubleshooters. So once you're done, scroll down to the end. There you will find Windows update. Find Windows update under get up and running option. So click on the Windows update option. Now hit on the run the troubleshooter. Guys, it will detect the problems while in the Windows updates and fixes for you. So let's be patient. Once it finished, close the all windows and restart your Windows operating system once. So once you restarted, you will find the error 0xC004F074 will be solved. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.